The work we do within the Patient-Reported Outcome Consortium involves patients at a number of critical steps as we develop new clinical outcome assessment tools. Because in terms of patient-focused drug development, we need to evaluate what is the most meaningful aspect of the disease that patients want treated or want relief from. And so we have to do the basic qualitative research where we go and we talk to patients that have the specific condition and get from them their assessment of what are the symptoms and the levels of dysfunction that are caused by the disease that don't enable them to do the types of things that are meaningful in their daily lives. And based on that, we get a sense of what should be the target of treatment in terms of symptom relief or improvement in levels of function. So that's the first step. We bring them in on helping us to define or identify what are the core symptoms of the disease or what are the core dysfunctions that are manifestations of that disease or condition. And then from that, we develop items. So for a patient-reported outcome measure, we would develop what would be considered questionnaire items. And we base it on what we find out from the patients in terms of what they want us to be assessing in a questionnaire that would be assessing treatment benefit. And then we develop those items and then we take them back out to patients to make sure they can interpret them as we intended them to be interpreted and that they can answer them based on the response scale that is provided that is intended to assess the severity of a specific symptom or the frequency of a specific symptom. And then we have a measure that we will then assess with another group of patients quantitatively to make sure that it has the measurement properties once a patient is actually completing it and that it's performing the way we need it to perform and that the result or the score that comes from that measurement, in this case a patient-reported outcome measure, is interpretable and then can be communicated effectively in terms of that clinical benefit that would result from an effective drug to treat that condition.